spot was really okay. We were fighting with the Corvette that is really fast on the straight, but at the end we overtake it both. Even thanks to Pastorelli that stopped, unfortunately, for punch, but it's okay, this is a race. I'm really happy because the car was okay and we pushed until the end. And, my teammate did a good job and at the end we win.
I really liked this track. I really liked this country, Italy. It was a wonderful race. It was a lot of overtakes. It was very interesting every time. Because when I changed with my teammate, first driver was have some gap between me and him, and I tried to cut his gap every time. And for I think three laps before the finish, I did it. It was very nice because Corvette every time pushed me in the back, you know, and sometimes it was very hard. But we did it, and I'm very happy.
We start just in the middle of the Super GT. That this car have a better torque than our car, and I lose some position the first laps, but I was first in GTS. I keep the first position all the stint, and then Giorgio finished the work.
Behind me the Super GT, so I heard them with the radio. I decided not to crash with them, so I let them pass, and I had to match the work and the lap space with Persiani behind me, but it was a good race. We only had brake problems, but I could work on it, and it was a fantastic race.